I wanted Responder to be as real as it could possibly be. And I suppose I've got the luxury of knowing that world.
I came here to get fixed, right? And we both know I'm not fixed.
Nobody on the planet writes like Tony. And what he writes is honest. It's not forced. He doesn't try to write in a particular way. It's just who he is. It's unique.
We're really deep diving into an emotionally and mentally fascinating world. We're dealing with a night responder. In any given night, you've no idea what's going to come your way. There might be one of you for 25,000 people, and it's a punishing job. So we thought if we could just capture a sense of what that's really like, we're kind of throwing the audience right into the intensity.
There's a high percentage of people in the police force who are struggling with PTSD. This show doesn't try to run away from it.
It's a stress that comes from processing after the fact. That was what wore me down and broke me, really, as a person. That is in me, and it's in me writing.
It's an investigation into a human soul, and that's what the story is about.
Yeah, Davey. You seen Casey?
Oh, well, for now.
Love it, yep.
We went into casting and they just nailed it. It was clear from the first moment I saw them, these are the ones. And I can't imagine anybody else playing it. They're just their character.
Martin has dived headfirst into this role. There's a real toughness to him, but beneath the surface, he's falling apart.
I will kill you.
The struggle against vulnerability and being extremely vulnerable at the same time, he can pull that off.
Seeing Martin bringing that to life, it's incredible to watch him. It's just incredible. He is Chris.
Action! Where's the yoga going?
I said to myself, I'm never going to do a police drama again. And then I read the script, and here I am doing it.
Tony's created an iconic police officer for our times.
Yeah, you work on your own too much.
You might watch it the first time, but watch it the second time and you'll find something else.
I know the damage it does. Living with a monster.